Peggle.
Oh, perfect. Well, we just slaughtered the cat, man. And we're free to sell the junk. What's up, Mr. Blonde? Yeah, you're 2 hours late. You blew the intro. You missed it. Let's sell our newly acquired stuff. How much does he have? He has 1380, so let's start getting rid of the dark brother. Oops. Got all this nice stuff here. Oh no, I don't have enough. Great. Just great. Alright. We already took his junk. We're not gonna kill him. Maybe we should, but we're not.
Wealth beyond measure.
Oh, also, there's this guy here. So, did he have anything heavy? Iron helmet. Let's check if he had anything else. I don't think he did. Iron boots, but we are wearing. By the light armor, that's better than this. Pile of junk that is. Right ahead, trust me, I will not be playing Duke Nukem forever. Save this. Alright, let's get that rat infestation. Modded to the gills. Engine 8, what's up? I knew this was ringing a bell here. The cave rats. Bet if I killed this chick, it wouldn't matter. Oh! Is that it? That's the cave. That's the infestation? There's one. This chick. You know how many set the fiend's katana as a to go nuts? Ooh. Is that it? Is it dunzo now? How does that work? What's up, the winner? You love Morrowind? Yeah, I got a problem. You're not paying for the cave rats. Oh, it's in a storage thing. That's right. It's like out back, right? Or up top? One of them. Whoa, this sword's a beast! It's a beast! Random gold thrown about. Alright, let's Let's get our cash.
Outlander, what do you want?
Okay, right. 100 gold.
How much was he?
Oh. The weird grumbles they make. Very odd. CB Mac. Get some Snapple rolling in. Ronnie boy, would I recommend getting Morrowind? Do you enjoy the Elder Scrolls games? That's the main question. Give me some more orders. Egg poachers. Southwest of Balmora. Let's check it out.
May I help?
Yeah, System Overload. This game is that big. It really is. Alright, we gotta wait till, oh, that's right. Let me rest at the Fighters Guild.
You may speak.
The game is absolutely ginormo. I never played the Hitman games. Whoops. What time is it? 6 a.m.? Let's make it 8 a.m. We only travel in the daytime. Hey, Ronnie boy, if you played Skyrim and Oblivion, I do highly recommend this game, although it's gonna be different. And it's not going to look like this unless you mod it heavily. This is a nostalgic, excellent game, but it's tough to go from its the newer games back to it. Yeah, just like Warmonger said. Cave out here. Oh, it's getting foggy. The weather effects. Gotta have the impact sound, Kaiser. I jump far too much when I play PC games. Look at it, it's all swamp donkeyed out here. So I believe the guy said the mine was down there. It was a drawbridge, and that's what it looks like. Getting real foggy out here. The original game actually has more fog than this. At all times, just to make the render distance easier. Cool sound effects. There's no mod list yet. There will be though. This is the first day streaming it. So now, if this is set as my magic, it turns it into a thing? Oh, for a minute, I guess. Yeah, Krill Killer's got it. This is definitely more role-playing game than action game. Are these the poachers?
I really don't have time for this, so make it quick.
Man, I'm taller than this guy. It's little Hobbs. Egg poachers.
That's unusual.
So, where are you from?
They must be in here. Whoa, it's dark.
Screwball hype! What's up? Wow.
That's right, Jennifer Lawrence. I one-upped them. Although I don't know why anyone would get mad at me playing Skyrim. I love Skyrim. Let's go to the mining camp. Oh, nice, Kaiser. Stone IPA is a winner. A fire pit. I need like 40 fire pits to go outside right now. Scissor, this is the original Morrowind music. This has not changed. Is this the meanie? These the jerks?
Talk is free. What do you want?
No. So where are you?
Let's find them. Anywhere in the mine. Do you know? I think you do. Where are you hiding them? Krill Killer, I'm not going to push it too much on getting some of the overpowered stuff. I'm playing this basically with a very distant memory. I'm not going to do any Googling or anything like that. It's almost as if I'm playing it for the first time again, over a decade later. Oh, you still alive, you little jerk? Oh yeah, gotta increase that long blade. Oh, blade, Hop Devil. Hop Devil's real good. F you, little slug. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Yeah, the winner. It's been about 12 years since I've played this game. Wow, Kaiser. First weekend off. That's huge. Oh, they're coming after me. Yeah, challenge this, jerk. Fiend's Katana's a monster. What a beast! Do we need these? Nah. Man, now I want a drink. Should we take this guy out? They don't do anything, but... as well, right? Terracon, I'm only 2 hours and 15 minutes into the run. More like 2 hours. Because the intro I was just talking. Who are you? Are you affiliated with them? Egg Miner? Kaiser, that is awesome. I want it.
Heard that, brother.
Engine 8, you got anything? I could go get a beer. That would involve me getting up. Oh, were you attacking me, worker? No, they don't attack. Slugface attacks. What? This guy attack? No, right? A little scrib. Oh, it does. No, it wasn't the scrib. I blamed him for no reason. Take a look, newbie. But once again, I'm really I'm trying to play it from the point of having, you know, not playing it in a long time, so I would never remember to look into those crates. You know what I mean? Scissor, there is a mini-map, but what I did was simply, you could pin these menus, like, you could pin this if you want, for whatever reason. I pinned the local map, because the mini-map's way too small at 1080p. The game wasn't even supposed to be played at that resolution. Alright, so now we've returned to Balmora to get our reward. And Janaid's got the Sangiovese rolling out. Sunglasses on backwards behind his neck. Taking the scenic route. Oh! Look what we found. Gotta go in there. Oh! These things all have a paralyzing spell. Alright, let's rest until healed. Fog's back. Ooh. Engine, how good was that sauce the other day? What is with the paralysis?
Stock! Stock!
Wow, it's dark in here. Cannot see a thing. Oh. There's all the ghosts at. Let's find them. There's one. Can I hurt him with this? Tell me I can. Oh yeah, nice try, ghost. Sit down. Rogue. Other games I play, well, I used to do Skyrim quite a bit, but I do Destiny, Call of Duty. Some random games appear every now and then. I'll take a chest key, why not? Nerevor. Solstheim is in Morrowind, too. A little ruby? Emerald? I believe we'll take that. Trapped and locked. Not anymore. Garbo. Oh, Rogue, Morrowind is gonna be a regular thing now. I thought you meant what else do I play. But yeah, Morrowind, if you guys enjoy it, I love this game. It's very nostalgic. What am I looking for? The probe? Gonna probe it up. Come on, probing, lube it up. Okay, that's a jerk move, Morrowind. Fogtown, USA. Oh, the trees. Gotta wait till the fog's gone. Let's see. There we go. No loot for me. Destiny definitely doesn't give me any loot. I think maybe tomorrow I'm gonna finally do my nightfalls for the week so you guys could completely laugh at me. Making our way back. What does the game look like without the mods? Scissor, you don't want to see that. Rogue, yeah, I'm using a lot of mods. Quite a few. I mean, look at this. This looks excellent. Sorry, if you guys get annoyed at me jumping, I can't even help it. It's like, I'm not even doing it on purpose. This is what I do in every computer game. Take those. Give me some more orders. Talvani agents. Ooh, we can just go there. That's pretty cool. 1 second, guys. I think I need to get a beer. Give me a few minutes.
What makes this smell?
Wow, I have like nothing. All I have left is from when Fick Moly was here. An angry orchard. The Moly special. The crisp apple. Thanks again, Manatee Advocate. What's up, Jumpman? Alright, I'm back.
I'm ready for anything. Go ahead.
We gotta get to the Caldera Mine. Yep, Scissor, this was the Fick Moly drink of choice. So apparently, someone could fly me over to Caldera. I don't know if I want to join the Mages Guild, that might be too much. Let's see. I don't know where the Caldera Mine is. Is there some kind of transporting thing going on here?
Ooh. From where do you hail, friend?
Whoa.
From where do you hail, friend?
Oh, this room, that's right. Mage's Guild's awesome. This is the traveling thing, right? Something like this. Travel. Alright, we're going to Caldera.
Speak freely. Ooh.
Okay.
I'm sure we can work out a fair price.
Good day. Let's do business.
Good day.
How do you get out of this place? Really? What's up with this establishment? Alright, we're in Caldera. Ooh. Where are we on the world map? Alright. We were here. We just pretty much flew over here. That's cool. So we gotta get to a mine that's north of Caldera. Hiding in a cave in the hills north of Caldera. Alright, it's a cave. So it's up here somewhere.
Yes?
Must be that. Krill Killer, I went with the lady.
M'lady?
Is this where the jerks are, or is this just an ancestral tomb? See a system overload, thanks for coming out. Warben, you get busted with the SR mug? That's classic. What's that say? Scroll of Mana Wraith. Wow. They went all out. The scamp! Ha! The scamp! Drop dead. I do, Rawhead. These caves are really dark. Not cave, whatever this is. The tomb. Who keeps these fires? Like the scamps and this thing? Thing he's attacking me with, it's not doing anything. It's odd. Danger Heart! That's all the good loot. Oh, I'm stuck. Let's open this door up. Advocate, what kind of decisions you got going on? Come on. You. It's only lock level 10, let me in. There we go. Oh, I leveled up. Wow. SNW9. That is an American problem. Everything's trapped in this place. Hey, you guys all have guns? Am I less manly? I've never even fired a gun. What am I looking for? I gotta probe it up. Yeah, T-Plev, we need more. Come on! Running out? Do it. Do it. Jerk. Huh. This is getting... Finally. Tell me this is... Yep. I've got three uses. This is probably the one with something in it. Yes, last shot. Nice. And there's nothing in it. Wow. Yeah, Nerevor. I'm in New York City also, and it's like impossible to get a gun. Yo, Harley Davidson, how's it going? These ancestral tombs kind of suck. Gotta get rid of most of these guns. There's Mole Town. Moly, how's SimCity going? These freaks. Alright, good. Ascended to level 2. Speed's always a winner. Strength, speed, endurance, agility. My endurance is at 85. Beastly. Alright, we'll go agility. Boom. Very cool, very cool. The SpizTex 150 pick? Alright. Oh, you cliff racer. Come on down here. I really don't like cliff racers. Should we get them modded out? These things suck. What a dumb animal. Driftopotamus, you just want me to move into your house? I can't imagine living in a place like Phoenix. I need seasons. I don't need weather like there is right now, but still. Oh. Get out of here. This combat, you love it. Alright. Well, I'm in the hills north of Caldera. I think I've ventured too far to the west, though. Oh, the walls. What the heck is this? Look at the walls! The Great Wall of Morrowind. I I could probably get a music mod. Even though I love this song, they don't have much else going on. Well, that's Caldera. Definitely pretty north of it. Maybe over here, but... I blew it. Dirtbag cliff racers. Cagey, nice. We'll hang out. The heck is this? Is this where they are? I feel like this can't be where they are. What's up, four reaction? The guys are... You blew it. Capiche? Whoa. What's going on here? The Skyrim mission. Not going in here yet. I don't know what the heck that is. Hey, Nico, how's it going? I think we went too far north. We gotta find these jerks already. The hills north of Caldera. Oh, Caldera Mine. So where's the Caldera Mine? I just went north of Caldera. I blew it. Let's find the mine, and then we'll find the jerks. Look at this. Are you kidding? Shaders. Pizza. I want pizza. Hey, Momo's Chickens, welcome to the stream. What's going on? Lone Wolf, I'm not sure. A lot of IPAs are out West Coast, including some of the finest. Yeah, Newbie. I think it is that one over there. Let's check it out. Pizza party. IPAs are great if you like hops. Also, if you like high alcohol percentage beers. I like both. Costco pizza, love it. You can't hate on Costco pizza. If I was outside of New York and I wanted pizza, I'd find my way to a Costco. It's not New York pizza, of course, it's totally different, but it's very good. The combo slice? You kidding me? Getting the whole pie for like 10 bucks? Alright, let's find that. What the? Oh. Alright. Where are you? Where's that mine? I think anything Costco is pretty amazing. Like Kirkland? I love Kirkland. The Kirkland Spice Rum was some of the best stuff I've ever mixed with soda. Fantastic. The Costco brisket sandwich. Oh, it's so good. I'm never gonna find this mine. I don't think it's over here. I gotta ask someone in Caldera where the Caldera mine is. Let's, it's getting a little dark. One thing that's very nice is the resting is instant. You don't have to wait around. Gotta increase that long blade. Spurg, you already wasted? That's gotta be the mine. No, that's where I went. That's not the mine. Let's ask someone in this town where the mine is. He looks like he might know. Here we go. Southwest of the village. I was going the polar opposite way. So we gotta go west of town.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, Diver, you love it. The West Gash region. Bevmo. Bevmo's a good place. I've been to one of those. So we're going southwest of the town, right? Okay. It's right up here. The Caldera Mining Company. Boom. Thank you, sign. Kaiser, that's upsetting. Alright, we're at the Caldera Mine. Let's take out these scrubs. Are you one of them? He's Telvanni. Is one of them out of the leg? Oh, yeah.
You should run.
That scream. Dragon scale. Yeah. Bargain. Can't use it. It's Thomas 87. I love Weiss beers. Can't go wrong. Hello, Canadair. Or canned air. So, let's get that thing going. No match for my freaking demon longsword. Daedric, whatever it is. Wrecked. The sword's almost too powerful. Should we put it away? Do I have my iron helmet? What do I got? Wait, where is my helmet? What the heck happened to it? Why can I not find it? Did it break? Where did that helmet go? I have no clue. good. Oh yeah, Peppy? Can't say I've ever had Tasmanian beer. Deep. Forget this place. Let's get out of here. Kaiser. Make the run back to Balmora? Quite the journey. Well, we did it from Say to Neen. I think we could do it back. What's up, Jay Devlin? How's it going? Man, I'm getting hungry. I think once we reach Balmora, I will have to end it, get some dinner. Jay Devlin, this is Morrowind, back from 2002. Slice that thing in half. Maastricht. I hope so. The main issue right now with the tag team is that Sark does not actually own Advanced Warfare, so we'd have to do it on some other game. If you guys have a suggestion for a game, that would be good. Look at the scenes though. You can't beat it. That's a good call, Griffin. Molly rage quitting at chivalry. What's that way, Pelagade? Alright. Oh wow, Balmora's right there. Man, the world looks bigger than it actually is. They're right there. What's for dinner, Drift? I'm not sure. But Fu is getting home very soon, so I've got to start game planning for that. Wow, look at this guy. Chillin'. Where was I? Bookseller. Oh, wow. The other way. Manatee, you love it, huh? Don't worry, I'll be streaming more Morrowind. Because now I'm getting a little hooked. Let me save. That's true, Vice. I should just name that as my title. $400 gold, I'll take it. I know where she is. Let's see if I get this back. I still got a few minutes. Yeah, Frostbite Oblivion was really good. I love them all separately and equally. This is the jerk with the code book. What the heck? Is this? I don't know what that's doing. Persuasion. That was easy, kidding me?
Aren't you a sight? What can I do for you?
Better believe I'm a sight. Look at me. What the heck? Chat's talking about lifting and girls? I used to be pretty big into working out. Get pretty lazy. Every few months I decide to do it. To go a little hardcore, then I get lazy again. I'm never one of those permanent workout nuts. I'll take that. Saran. The heck is Saran?
Care
I know
to
it's
talk?
A town, but I don't know where. Hey, sure. Xenon Nook, how's it going?
From the locals.
Vice. I'd like to find out where Saran is. Saran? I don't know. Anyone remember where Saran is? I could ask someone. Yeah, Steve, I used to be. When I used to play baseball, definitely work out quite a bit. Let's see if this will let me travel quickly there. Down the river from Pelagade? Let me check while I'm here. Nah. Yeah, look at him. I'm not sure what happened to the chat. It's turned a little odd. It tends to do that. Usually it actually divulges into food talk. Should we make the run to Saran real quick? I got about, probably 10 minutes or so. I think we can make it there in time. Oh, sacred. First, I'll disregard most of that sentence, but when did I not have a full set of hair? Why does everyone think I'm bald anyway? I still have the same amount of hair I've always had. Full set of hair. What the heck? Oh man, Pelagade's all the way down here. So we strider it up, take the silts. Yo, Curbstomp, what's up? Oh! What is it gonna... It's sunny out. Or are those rain clouds? Rain's rolling in hot. I've always worn a hat. It's one of my things. Oh, we're striding it right to Saran. That was easy. It'd be cool if they walked there through the world.
We'll make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
These little towns. Yeah, Vice, that's true. I always game in a hat, or I'm in a hat a lot of the time. I have one on right now. My hair plugs. Alright, where the heck is this guy I gotta find? Helvian Decel. Well, let's ask one of the guards. Ooh, nice armor. What do you got there?
Pleasant weather.
Real moly hat. Not exactly sure. I already forgot the name. Did that guy? No. Alright, well, you gotta check again. Helvian Decel. Corner Club. Okay. Let's find that Corner Club. Maybe it's this? No. Earthly Delights, the Outfitter. This Corner Club at? There's more over there. Forbin, that cat got wrecked. Or maybe it's up there. Traitor. Manor, this is not it. This one. Apothecary, this one. Where in the world? Am I an idiot? Be positive. Slave market? What the heck? One of these. This is a slave market. Oh, it's the House of the Earthly Delights. Makes sense. Yeah, it just sells. I should've... Ooh, watch out. Is that a naked cat?
All right.
Let's check out the scenes. What the heck? Got a little music going on. These chicks. Guys loving it. Got naked Khajiit over here. What did I want to ask you about? Something. Debt money. Alright, gonna have to persuade you. Debt money. Come on. Killing me here, lady. Oh, I lost it. How about admire? Oh, I really blew it. Come on, don't make me. I really gotta blow all this money on this? There, wow. That was a waste. Very annoying.
Shake it, baby. You wanna dance?
Oh, the Catman's here to check out Kinjarsi over here. She's hanging out.
I'm listening.
Sweet moon sugar over here. Anything going on upstairs? Creepsaurus Rex over here with his Instagram brows.
Alright, I'm listening.
Angelina, she travels. Sacred Fieri's loving them. Let's get that Silt Strider. Let's get out of this town. Come back in the daytime. Oh, I blew it. Money outside. The outside looking in. Graham brows. All right, travel. This is a ripoff going to Balmora. Real jerk.
Why walk when you can ride?
Why walk when you can ride?
Alrighty. So let's turn this in.
Your turn to talk.
Curb stomp sometimes. She's usually pretty busy though. Depends on the game. If there's a good co-op game, we play together.
Do you need something?
Sacred Fairy. What the heck? My facial hair is pretty different than my hair. I lost money in this transaction. Hey, you could hear the rain while we're inside. Take that one out.
Ah, you bring good fortune with you. Well,
I'm fully healed, actually. Let's do a save. Alrighty, guys. Food should be heading back any minute. I think it's dinner time. I've been playing for 3 hours and 8 minutes already. This game could be pretty addicting once you start playing it. But hey, guys, if you enjoy it, Just tell me, because I'll keep playing it. I really don't mind. It's nostalgic to me. I could play this until I beat it. It's really up to you. Although, I think tomorrow I'll probably be doing a quick Destiny stream to do my Nightfalls. Maybe I could get some of you guys to join in. But I gotta do just 2 Nightfalls, that's all I have. And 2 weeklies, actually. We could all laugh at my loot, because it's guaranteed to be awful. By the way, what's up, Simon? But once again, thank you guys for coming out, and I will see ya. And I gotta save. Wife Beater 2. Alright, see ya.